Also new this morning, police investigating what they call a suspicious fire in Lower Price Hill. This broke out about 12:30 this morning at a towing lot on Neve Street. No one was hurt, but four cars were damaged. No word on any possible suspects or why investigators call it suspicious.